the old apple tree that two Irishmen drunk as could be. Said Pat to his friend, there's a fly on the end of my nose, knock it off, will you please? Now his friend was a good-natured guy, so he picked up an axe that lay by. He knocked that fly flat, but they buried old Pat in the shade of the old apple.